Unless I'm mistaken.
What?
The peripheral artery.
You're not mistaken.
It's what I feared. The connection has severed. You must restitch it.
I'll do my best.
You will do it correctly. Now, come on now.
I can't reach the vein and hold the artery at the same time.
Oh, damn these hands.
Got it.
Well done.
No, no, it's slipping.
Sarah, a glass of water and a basin. Here, let me.
Thank you. You see,
it can't be done. Excellent, excellent. I couldn't have done better myself. Pop it in.
Ready.
Well, go on, make the incision. What are you waiting for?
Now, first, we lift the frontal lobe and you cut the optic nerves. There are six of them. Leave the ligaments as long as possible for the transplant. Good. Good. Now, the left cerebral hemisphere and cut the cranial nerves. There are six of them too.
Well done. You're doing well. Now the right cerebral hemisphere.
Splendid. Now you'll need the scissors.
And we ease up the entire brain and you can get through to the spinal cord. A nice clean cut. Excellent.
Right.
Excellent. Excellent.
Good.
Artery. Now, sever the spinal cord. That's got it. Sarah, use your swab there, please. Oh. Now, to reverse procedure.
Go back to your rooms. There's nothing more for you to see.